أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Dear students, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am going to discuss with you on the topic the Venus. It is a planet of the solar system family. Dear friends, as we know that Venus is Earth's nearest planetary neighbor. Venus is the Earth's nearest planetary neighbor. Venus is the second planet from the Sun. It is the second planet from the Sun. And third brightest object in the Earth's sky. Third brightest object in the Earth's sky after Sun and the Moon. Dear students, Venus orbits the Sun every 224.7 Earth days. Venus orbits the Sun every 224.7 Earth days. Sometimes Venus appears in the eastern sky before sunrise. Sometimes Venus appears eastern sky before sunrise and sometimes appears western sky after sunset. Therefore, it is often called morning and an evening star. Therefore, it is often called morning and an evening star. Although it is not a star. Dear friends, Venus has no moon or satellite of its own.
Venus has no moon or satellite of its moon.
Rotation of Venus on its axis is somewhat unusual.
Rotation of Venus on its axis is somewhat unusual.
It rotates from east to west.
While Earth rotates from west to east.
Venus is not closest planet of the Sun.
Venus is not closest planet of the Sun. It is still the hottest. It is still the hottest planet.
Dear students, the reason behind that is it has a thick atmosphere.
The reason behind that is it has a thick atmosphere full of greenhouse gases. Greenhouse gas like carbon dioxide and